Thank God you're here. I really need your help.
All right, just calm down and tell me what's going on.
I found the body and now I have to bury it. Mary Banner's body. I finally found it and now she wants me to bury the corpse.
Here, sweetheart, I got it.
This ground's frozen. Okay. I just don't want you to worry about this. I'll take care of it. Everything will be fine.
Did you hear that? It might be Coach Jacoby.
Don't worry about him. I could take care of him. Does anybody else know about this body?
No, just me and David.
Did you say anything to your mom? Samantha.
You're gonna go down!
No! You wait until the city council hears about this!
Samantha! Come on, sweetheart, I don't want to hurt you, I just want to talk! Samantha! I'm sorry I hit you. I have a problem with anger management, but I'm okay now. What's gonna happen to your mother if I go to jail? Because she won't have David anymore. Because David is dead!
chant, I still hear the birds sing. We may never have the time to see what love.
No one is ever going to believe us. Hey now.
I fall asleep again?
Yep.
Bill.
You mean punk. They're saying he died of a heart attack. I guess something must have scared his butt real bad. You gonna be okay?
I guess this will just be another ghost story. Something to talk about around campfires and slumber parties.
Baby girl, you're the urban legend now.
Decades-old mystery was finally solved last night when police discovered the body of mayoral candidate Bill Owens, dead of a heart attack while apparently attempting to dispose of the remains of Mary Banner, a local girl who disappeared over 30 years ago. While police refused to confirm it, a source tells us that it was Owens who was actually responsible for Banner's death on that fateful homecoming night in 1969.